and secretary of the judge.
And then on these documents, how could anyone be that irresponsible? Isn't that what this president says about mishandling classified documents?
The president spoke to this personally. He believes that classified documents and information should be taken seriously. He takes them seriously, and he was surprised to learn by any records have been.